And we are live. We've got more Dead Rising to complete today. Hopefully we can get a bit further. Hey Ronnie, how you doing? Thanks for like, I'm glad you're doing good. Oh, congratulations to them. I mean, why didn't they win at the pay-per-view though? They were just going to take the belts off them. It don't matter, I just feel like maybe they could have had their pay-per-view moment. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. I mean, I don't really think personally they needed another match. Oh, nice. How come money? Okay, fair enough. Yo, how you doing, Ellie? I said I'll play it today. Bro, that was risky. Chill. I've been all right. How have you been? Everything sound good? Oh yeah, I'm glad you've been good. Always. No. We've made no progress from the last time we played. Oh yeah, she's wanting you to carry. Yeah, we'll look into it later. Basically, you're gonna wait here.
Thank you very much.
Over there!
Now we're gonna go rescue the other guys. Told you to stay there. It is, Andy. How am I already down to no health again? This, like, god damn. I'm gonna look into that. I basically want to get the two guys and save. Oh, my health is just not good. Tell me there's a snack in here or something. I mean, she does realize that we're in a zombie apocalypse and just constantly talking is a stupid idea, right? Shut up. Okay, I get it, I'll just hold me up and tell me, Jesus, bro.
Thank you. got it. You got it. Come on. Come on.
What? Oh, it cancelled her stay there.
Follow me.
Really? Are they not human?
Follow me.
Dude, you just broke my glass! Aaron!
Go.
Go over there. Thank you. Okay. All the effort in the world that took, we now saved both of them.
Frank.
Wait, why do I drop that weapon? Tell me I can't have an empty inventory slot and carry her. Oh, some fountain. I'll go and have a look. Okay.
Go.
Yo, welcome back, Bork. Where do you say it's in this area for the next people or the one we're going into? Where's Brad at? Ah. Nice. I don't have space. I've got to drop something to carry her, sadly.
Follow me.
And why have I lost that? There we go. Oh, nice.
Follow me.
Oh, for God's sake, get off. Can I have 2 seconds just to heal? Apparently, bloody not. For God's sake! Like, dude, you take health off this game way too much. I've literally made it like 3 feet. Jesus Christ, I've made it like 3 feet and you keep grabbing me. And how do they not get out the door?
What are you doing?
Come on! I mean, I'm not gonna make it at this point. Like, Jesus Christ. Level or not level, they still grab you instantly. Yes, Joseph, AEW. Also, this is a stream, you do realize that, right? Not watching a stream right now.
Follow me! Follow me!
I mean, I'm just, get out the door, Aaron. Brad, are you gonna, like, you know, help? Or am I gonna have to, like, literally fight off a crowd of zombies? Why did I put her down?
Follow me! Follow me! Follow me!
Sir, If you could just kindly come with us, we can wrap this whole thing up.
Okay, we don't need the damn cutscene.
Thank you very much.
Okay, is there any zombies in here? Because I can't see any, so I'm just going to tell them all to wait there. Alright, where do I... Oh, shut up. Which one am I even doing? Which one's in the closet, Ellie? Because I don't know who I'm even going for now. Well, whoever is, they're gonna die because I can't find them. And I just want to go back to the base so I can stop dying. Dude, there was nobody up there. I just went into all of those shops. There was nobody there. The other side is right when you go up. Well, if going up the stairs, this side is the right side, not the left side. Well, there's nobody in here.
Perfect. Yeah.
Ugh. Dude, I have not got the time or health to fuck with this. I've not saved. Maybe saving would have been the smarter idea first. To not backtrack half the game. I've just... like, all of my progress. Apple. Why are there apples here?
Thanks a lot.
Oh my lord, just
talk.
What
are you doing? What are you doing?
Okay, that sucks, but family's important, dude. Hell no, do I have to seriously go into a whole new place? Get back to the warehouse.
Come on! Come on! Follow me!
I've heard that.
Come on!
Exactly, you can't reschedule birthdays. How do I get to the warehouse? They might rename them though. Keep all of these guys alive.
Thank you.
Oh, great, I know who I already left behind. Stupid carry me girl. When do I get to go back to the warehouse? I've got like enough people to try like do this with. Like these are all hard to keep alive. I just want to drop them all off. Get in the oh, for the love of God. Why do the automatic doors only work for me? That literally doesn't make sense. Get in here. God, did I tell you to go over there? No, I didn't. Come on, guys. Just get in here. God fucking damn it. No, I can't. No, fuck this game. I couldn't get him in. Half the survivors were about to die. What's the point of doing it if I can't get anyone to go anywhere? The entire progress of going there and back has literally just been lost. I literally just lost the entire progress of that entire game. 20 minutes for literally nothing. Yeah, it's ridiculous. Stupid AI. I know people say the AI is bad for the first one, but that's just taking the piss. Well, anyway, we're going to be playing Dead Rising 2 in about 4 or 5 minutes. Because I'm not losing this stream, we are going to play the superior game in about 4 minutes. Oh yeah, I've swapped it all over and everything. I mean, new thumbnail, new title. Can't spoil today, exactly. We are going to sit here and we are going to play... I wanted to play Dead Rising. We're playing Dead Rising, just in my opinion, the far superior one. That's not as annoying. We're also going to restart the Twitch stream because that died for some reason. I have no idea why. Remind me again, though, Ellie, to mute psychopath music. Because I know for a fact that most psychopath bosses in this game are copyrighted. Yeah. But if I forget, just remind me about muting. I'm mad to forget one time or another. Yeah, what I'm thinking is we can establish the intro, at least, while we're here today. But yeah, we're starting Dead Rising 2 because I'm in a Dead Rising mood. I just want to play one that's fun. Dead Rising 2. Where's the game gone? I think I broke something. Why is it not showing me the game? Because I think the game crashed. Sound, Ellie. I'll try and get this game not to crash. Oh, fuck, why? You work with my controller. Why are you not working? You work with controllers. Why are you not working? God's sake. How the fuck did I get out of bed? Maybe it's just at the menu. Let's try it. See if we load into the game, it might work. If the game doesn't crash. Why is the controller not working? Dude, I don't know how to play this with keyboard and mouse. Thank you. see if I got a bloody controller I might actually work with.
Everything you've heard about the newly renovated Fortune City, Nevada? It's all true. Unbelievable things happen here. Are you hungry?
Oh, that's good to hear, Ronnie. Well, thank you, Nathan. Hey, KK got one. Nice. Yes, I'm very excited for SmackDown in a couple of days, Ronnie, yes.
Everything you've heard about the newly renovated Fortune City, Nevada? It's all true. Unbelievable things.
Yeah. Controllers aren't enabled. So I'm trying to get it to actually work with a controller because I don't know how to play keyboard and mouse very well. Doing what I can. See if we can get it to work at least. Seems kind of crazy that you've got an you've released it for other platforms with the controller, but yet on PC you just don't have the support. Okay, we are Googling this and seeing if we can figure out a way of doing it. It looks it. Thank you. How much for one to start a new game? Yeah, I might have done it. Let's check. Trying to download some third party software. It did something then. Okay. Let's try this. Okay, I figured out the problem. I've got the wrong type. Okay, we'll undo the move. Okay, now I want to run administrator. Okay, theoretically, this should work. Let's see if we fixed our problem. Not that we have much time to play, even if I did, but hey, looking at technical stuff, yay. try one more time. Close that. Okay, so I think it's that I have to have the game the emulator closed. Let's try it with that way. Ooh. Alright, thank you, Ellie. Once I've tried this one more time, I will see what you've got there. This may or may not work. I mean, kind of annoying because it's one of their better games and yet it doesn't have controller support, yet the first one does. Like, they really just rushed out and just shoved out this game, didn't they? Yeah, that didn't do it. Ah, I'm annoyed, LA. Because the thing that I've just downloaded is exactly the same thing I've just been using. It's literally the same thing. Yeah, it looks like that's the only way. I don't have time to like fully look into it, like. I mean, I'll try their version of it. Okay, now I need to find just I need direct X. I've tried that. I think that's an old way because there is no way of forcing off controllers, so I've looked into that one first. Yeah. Capcom, sort it out. It would literally take a 5-minute patch just to add some controller support. I just wanted to do the opening of Dead Rising 2. Okay, now I've downloaded that. Will you actually work? Yes. Okay, now let's launch the game with this open and see if that works, or do I have to have it closed? Let's figure out if we can actually get this to work. Tech problems! It just keeps telling me to close the application before running it, which makes, I don't know how that makes sense. I've got an alternate way of doing it potentially, Ellie. But it's a more complicated and annoying way of doing it. Yeah, it does literally nothing. Alright, let me test my other way. Okay, we've successfully set up one import as of now. I got the start button to work. Basically, I'm using a macro thing, anti-macro thing. Basically, if I map the controls on there, it will work as of kind of what's going on the keyboard will translate to a controller. Like now, let's do it. I did that. But what I basically need is what the hell the controls are. but yeah, basically I can fix it. I just have to do a very awkward way of going around it, but I can fix it. Dead. Yeah, basically, I've got to faff around, or I might just go on PC, on PS3. I might just go on PS3 when we start. I'm going to call this Part Zero. Just so people don't actually think we're playing the game in this. This is technical issues. I'm probably going to go through the PS3 version, I think. We'll look into more of this on my own. Yeah, anyway, Darren Mod starts in 10 minutes, so I'm just going to end this and then do my stuff quickly, because I feel like we've sat here and wasted enough time as it is. Thank you all for watching this live stream. Hopefully we'll be back with some actual gameplay very, very soon, instead of technical issues. Thank you for watching, and until next time, joyous for you.